much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No, I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike? Helped me with my homework? Read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me? Proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. I haven't seen Mom in ages.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this. This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Dad.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried, and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
First.
First? She only wants you! What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
just so greedy.
So many friends, I never know!
Evelyn? That little girl?
Thank you. been such a good girl!
Give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal.
I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? I'm even stronger than before.
Is this where those copies of me came from? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time. Could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there, Michael. It's through here. This one's the real deal. I can feel it. Oh my God. Is this what normal feels like?
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So, you must stop him even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from Help me!
Dad! Wait, hold up! Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on! Now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
Why suffer needs? Let's see this power. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. There's nothing to fear. How about this? There's no shame. Why do you fight? And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Offer yourself unto me! To lure you. But you're incredible! Well...
You might change your mind when I put an end to your plan!
time is at. Come! Be by my side! I cultivated this world within the Megamycete to resurrect. But no matter how many vessels I collected, none had the power to reach it. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. You will fall. Why do you fight me? How about this? Won't give up. You really are strong. Stubborn that shines and makes you perfect.
sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. Love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
I need to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.